especially to see how they did opera. I mean, you know, because nowadays we always do operas that were written like a lot of time ago, and which is interesting for me is to see how they used to perform it in those times, you know. Maybe you can see Mozart conducting or Mozart playing the cembalo and working with the singers. I think that would be the most interesting for me about to live in classical times.